London-based artist C W Landon is interested in the coercion of the crowd through stadium architecture and its ability to trigger past histories locked away deep within individuals' bodies, often referencing epigenetics and the trauma gene. One of the defining aspects of Landon's artwork is the incorporation of old paintings into new works. By layering and distorting them, Landon creates a blurred, distant feel that allows him to explore genealogy and the transmissions of trauma across generations. As a New Zealander with a colonial history, Landon reflects on his ancestors' interactions and origins, and the extent to which this history has shaped his personal identity. Each artwork's genealogy is woven into new works, creating an evolution of the artwork. In previous works, Landon utilized maquettes as an environment into which he would input and inject bits of old paintings, creating a digital sketch that would be turned into a painting. In his current series, he uses each painting as an environment to project something into, taking on the role of the maquette. By flattening the maquette into a two-dimensional painting and projecting the new axes of digital inscription, Landon's work evolves with each iteration. To access the past and possible cultural trauma still trapped within the body, Landon starts with a piece of functional, monumental architecture, a space that doesn't allow room for individuality. He then filters the sensual recollection mixed with small documentation through instinct, allowing the space to exist as a living material with sharp geometrical constructions.